I heard Nathan peed his pants.
I tried to be honest to him and Miss Marsh.
And let me guess. Miss Marsh told you to go to the principal's office?
Yes. First she demanded, and after I said not in a way she said.
The magic word. Did she say please?
Yes. She said please. How did you get so clever, Harold?
I don't know what you mean, Kendra.
See you tomorrow.
I was just about to say that.
Are you serious?
Totally.
Ah, that's Spoo.
We are so in sync.